some perish faces I am. God's preserved my life thus far. In the promised Salt Lake Valley, we'll have peace and rest we seek. So I'll push and pull this handcart up another mountain peak. Up one hill and down the other side, on 2 feet, without a horse to ride. Sun and the stars and spirit as my guide, to climb another mountain, called to build a holy temple for the worship of our God. I left my home and family up another mountain trod. Each Monday before sunrise, on the weekend I return. 22 miles as the crow flies, back to where the home fires burn. Up one hill and down the other side, on 2 feet, without a horse to ride. Sun and the stars and spirit as my guide, to climb the Alpine mountain. Who's to say that day what happened, when the creature turned on me? But she left my leg bone shattered, cut off below the knee. Bone and sinew can be severed, but what can never be is my promise to my Maker, to serve Him faithfully. Up one hill and down the other side, Portal Lake, without a horse to ride. Faith and prayers, the aching will subside, to climb the holy mountain. So I'll climb the Alpine mountain, and the mountain of the Lord. With each step I'm closer to Him, and this is my reward. I've a willing heart to serve Him, and faith to stand steadfast and immovable, for I know I will dwell with God at last. Up one hill and down the other side, covenants kept, my flesh and soul His tried. Now in God's own presence I'll abide, with Him I've conquered the mountain. Come rest from climbing.